Good evening, everyone. My name is Shannon Fies, and I live with my husband in Carmel, Indiana. Currently have no kids, just him and I, and are enjoying our time while we both work full-time and I go to school. Having said that, this is my third semester at Ball State, although it's only my second in special education ABA. I originally started off in educational psychology, and then when I got a job working at a center and doing ABA, I just fell in love with it and realized that that's what I wanted to do. My previous experiences in early childhood education, I spent nearly a decade working in several different positions in that. And so I'm blessed enough that in my current position, I'm in our early learners program. So I'm working with a 2 to 7 year old, so I still get that early childhood feeling with it. And it's really helped create kind of a foundational knowledge that I use every day in my job now. My future goals are to become a PMA at my place of employment. That stands for Program Manager Apprentice. And we work directly under the supervision of a BCBA and help with treatment plans and writing behavioral plans, kind of that in between being on the floor, doing the therapy, and then, you know, being the BCBA. That's my immediate goal then, is to become a PMA while I'm in school. And then eventually to sit for the BCBA exam and become a BCBA. Long-term, my goals are to maybe look into a bit of a change and work with adults with autism rather than that early childhood stage. That's a bit of a way off for me though, and would be quite the change. Well, I'm looking forward to meeting everyone. I hope you guys have a great semester. I'm really excited for this group project as it's a little bit different than ones I've done in the past. So again, nice to meet everyone, and feel free to reach out to me anytime. Bye-bye.